Okay, so you just returned to the desert from the rainy Northwest, and you're thinking about renting a golf cart. But before you do, there's three things we need to talk about. Hey, welcome back. Jason Weir coming to you live from the Lux Showroom. We're talking about rentals, and there's three things that you really need to know before you rent a golf cart. And one of those would be batteries. Take a look under the hood, okay, before you rent the cart, or ask the service technician, what year are the batteries in the cart I'm renting? The worst thing that can happen is you got a beautiful cart that shows up to your garage, your driveway, and you're excited to jump in it. The kids come out, pile on the cart, and you get stuck. Okay, the batteries don't have water in them, or they're 4 years old and they need to be replaced. This stuff can happen. It doesn't happen here at Lux Electric Car, but it is a question you need to ask when renting a golf cart. So number two is, when renting a golf cart, you need to ask yourself a question: am I gonna be using this for golf or transportation? I know that sounds silly, but a lot of people that buy carts from me, I'd say sometimes almost half, don't use it for golf. Okay, so when you're looking into the rental, let the person know that you're talking to about renting the cart that, hey, you know what? I need a four passenger, but I don't need the bag assembly. I'm not gonna play golf with this golf cart, okay? So then you're not gonna pay for something that you're not gonna use, okay? So that's very important, and that is number two. Okay, so number three when renting a golf cart, you need to ask the technician this question: how are the tires on the golf cart? Okay, you wanna make sure that you have plenty of tread on the tires and that there's no wear and tear on the inside of the tire or on the outside. Let's face it, we're playing golf, it's in the morning, we're driving to the golf course, and the cart path can be wet. Okay, you're not familiar with the terrain. Look out, here comes somebody, you turn hard to the right and you slide. That's because you have bald tires, okay? So again, ask the question, what's the tread like on the cart I'm renting? Okay, so I told you there was three questions to ask. I'm gonna give you a bonus. There's actually four. So those of you that are coming for spring break, or maybe in the shoulder months, I call it, to our season, that could be October, and then into the warmer months, May, June, July, August, and September, there's something called an air top, okay, that I recommend highly if you're gonna be renting a golf cart in those months. Ask your service person that you're talking to about renting the cart, can I get an air top? Some golf carts do have air tops on them. What is it? It's a swamp cooler. And you put water in the top, it blows cold air on you. There's a rheostat to control the speed of the air coming through the vents. And I'll tell you what, your wife will praise you for that air top if you're here in the desert in the summer. So we talked about the three points when renting a golf cart. We actually talked about the bonus, which was number four. But here at Lux Electric Car, we put all our rentals through our service before we rent to you. And we make sure that all three of these points are taken care of, okay? So you don't have bald tires. You have fresh batteries. You have a service cart that we've gone through to make sure the turn signals work, the headlights work, the brakes function as they should. So if you're ready to rent a golf cart, my information is on the screen below. Call us here at Lux Electric Car. We can help you out.